Nurse Barkway, send in the next patient.
Doctor, the patient is sleeping.
Wake him up and bring me his chart.
Okay, baby.
Ooh, yeah. Ooh, yeah.
I need a doctor to give me some therapy. I need a doctor who can check out my brain. I need a doctor to give me some therapy.
All I seem to think about is violence. It doesn't matter if I'm dead, sober, or a bin. It's strange, I'm not insane, or at least I don't think so. Or am I? You think so, die truthfully, I don't know. So what do? I go to my crew and ask for help, but they ain't no help. They go through the same shit they damn self. Now I ain't got no clue what next to do. Supreme the Elohim told me, see your professional, especially you.
I need a doctor to give me some therapy. I need a doctor who can check out.
See that leather sofa over there?
Yeah.
Sit back with this six pack and a spliff that have your mind twisted while we chit chat. I think that we should start with the session. But before we begin, let me ask you a few questions. Have you been touched the wrong way?
Nah.
Involved in gunplay?
Yeah.
This time let me guess, acquitted like you was OJ.
How you know?
Typical black life, you jackknife, son of a sea biscuit, get Pacific and stop fucking around with that crack.
Yo, I don't smoke, yo.
Yes you do, Duke, I can tell.
Why?
Cause you're acting funny, like when blacks get money.
Well, me jabs only married to Joanna. Man, you ain't helping, you getting me heated like a sauna.
Just trying to get into your head, pardon the way I treat you.
Watch.
Tell me about your scar. Did your mama beat you?
Nah, man.
Forget the mystery, dude. Tell me your history. You're pissing me off. Plus the time keep on slipping, see?
I need a doctor to give me some therapy. I need a doctor who can check out my
baby. Now that I think back to the 90s, that's when life got extra grimy. Multiplied with the fleet behind me. Wasn't smart to try me. Physical fam gave less than a, which added on the 80s anger tearing through my inner.
Now we getting somewhere, yeah.
It's all becoming clear. I always feared I'd have to play the rear till I was out of here. That's when I flipped out and became a plane that transformed into a robot rocket. Guess what's his name?
Decepticon.
Yep, taking dope clothes and into my pentum.
Did you have any legal source of income?
I said farewell to welfare crazy long ago. They want you to work for them peanuts now, and you need to shrink if you think I'm a go. Then any thoughts and hopes of rehabilitation would kill when I lost my cousin Phil. It's been downhill ever since, and ain't nobody helping me. So I came to you, the doctor, kill patients for therapy.
You only live one life, that's why I gotta find out what's wrong with me. Doctor, please help. I need some therapy, and I'm not too proud to beg for what I need. So come on and check my brain, ease my pain, my mind.
What's the prognosis? Better get Duke, have a dosage. You prescribe poetry that people perceive as poetry. I've been going through your file and I found the conclusion that you destined to be the best in this world of confusion.
Word.
You lose when you fall victim to evil ways. I know crime pays, but the rhyme slays nowadays. Take two of these, and if you have a problem at all, I'm on call 24 hours to brawl.
Word is fine.
I need a doctor to give me some therapy. I need a doctor who can check.